One of India's richest men, Raymond Vijaypat Singhania, is living a hand-to-mouth existence now. He's now staying in a rented house in South Mumbai. The former business tycoon has blamed his son, Gautam Singhania, for his misery. Ek Tasuri spoke to Singhania Senior. Listen in.
I do feel I have a right to the property I'm fighting for. We have a legal agreement for it. He's backing out of it. He wants to dishonor it. I have gifted the company to him, maybe very stupidly. I gifted everything of I earned in my life to him on a stupid 8th of February 2015. And since then, he's no longer the guy I used to think he is. Theek hai, everybody has to live their own destiny.
जो हम पढ़ रहे हैं कि जो मेरी मिस्टर सिंघानिया मिस्टर गौतम सिंघानिया के लॉयर से भी जो हमारी बात हुई उनके हिसाब से ओल्ड लॉ के हिसाब से अग्रीमेंट साइन हुआ था. टाइम बदल गया है, एरा बदल गया है, लॉज बदल गए हैं, तो अब जब शेयर होल्डर्स का जो से है वही कंपनी का से है.
पहली बात तो मेरा ये मानना है कि दिस इशू was not legally required to go before the shareholders. Number two, their rejecting it is not the end of the story. Because now you're pushing me to go into legalities. I don't think it would be fair. But I, in spite of all that has happened, I do believe that I have a strong case in court. Maybe it will go to arbitration as required by law. And one has to wait and see what will happen.
But kya sirf ghar ka hi ek issue hai, duplex apartment ka, JK house mein, or are you also fighting for the perks that has been withdrawn?
No, I'm not fighting for any perks. He's entitled to, he owns the company now, he can do what he likes.
And one last comment of yours, jo bhi headlines keh rahi hain ki, you know, I call it silly headline, I call it misquoted headline, but jo bhi headlines keh rahi hain hand to mouth, what would be your comment and reaction on that, a hand to mouth situation?
I think that's absolutely ridiculous. I was never hand to mouth and I never will be, God willing. And Gautam Hari can't make me hand to mouth. He can do what the hell he likes.